Mr. Delgate, employer's wife, we are delighted by the overwhelming support for the African National Congress. To the people of the capital and the world, with the indeed a joyous night for the human spirit, you have and of office.
This year, 2018, marks 100 years since the birth of South Africa's first democratic elected president, Nelson Rolihlahla Mandela. Join Channel Africa, South Africa's international public service radio station, as we celebrate the centenary of the life and times of Mandela. Join us in a year-long broadcast campaign in honor of Nelson Mandela's legacy through a variety of informative radio programs. Channel Africa, celebrating 100 years of Nelson Mandela from an African perspective. Doctors is on board as well, MSF has profiled what is the key strategies on which the South African government has told us should focus their finances and efforts on if they aren't and the government is from it. Despite being charitable, there are numerous challenges that exist at every level of public government within care. Not only in South Africa, but around the world, for one person dies every 18 seconds of TB. Come on, this Channel Africa's Elizabeth Lydia has talked to Dr. Anya Rocha, a drug resistant.